First, I cut some rosemary from my mom's garden and put it as part of the ingredients for this recipe. Season the tuna with salt and pepper on each side. Chop the garlic into small pieces and you're all set. Add some olive oil on a hot pan. Then sear the tuna. Let it cook for 2 to 3 minutes on each side for well done. Add the butter, garlic, rosemary, and then let it mix together and put some of it on top for more flavorful tuna.